Hey everybody, today I've got a K acoustic here from the 50s. It's model number K22. It's a spruce top, mahogany back and sides, mahogany neck, Brazilian rosewood fingerboard, 5/8 inch nut width. And I've gone through it and rebraced it, given it a neck set, new frets, new tuners, new nut, new bridge, new saddle, set it up so it plays and sounds awesome. It's a 25.5 inch scale with a 17 1/4 inch lower bout. Here's how it sounds.